fact, if you see Parashat Mishpatim, Mishpatim, when the heavens opened up, the skies opened up, they see Hashem, Kabiachol, and they see the heavenly throne of God, and under the heavenly throne, what's there? Not a bouquet of flowers, not some sweet chocolates. What's there? Libnat Hasapir. There's a brick under the throne of God Almighty. And the Midrash says, what is a brick doing under the throne of God Almighty? Hashem is saying, you're suffering, I'm remembering that you're suffering also. I'm not sitting on my chair. This is where I reside. This brick. That's my abode. That's my home. I can't have a comfortable life. If we can say something like that, Hasv Shalom. Hashem says, I can here dwell with the angels and everything while you're suffering. That's why, by the way, where's the Shekhinah right now? The Shekhinah is not up in Shamaim. The Shekhinah is in the dirt. Everything we have to do is the Akama Shekhinah Me'afra. Everything we do is to take the Shekhinah up from the ground. But the Shekhinah is not up in Shamaim. Why? Why can the Shekhinah go up into Shamaim? Hashem said, you're suffering in this diaspora, in this exile, in this galut. I'm also suffering with you. That, Rabbotai, is a real leader.